Now, Tamil Nadu Congress Chief K.S. Alagiri has now... downplayed the exit poll results. Alagiri has said that there was no proper mechanism and exit polls are a bid to satisfy Prime Minister Modi. He also added that there was no reason to doubt the DMK-Congress alliance. He called the DMK the Congress's best friend. No proper mechanism to project exact results, which is a bit of a platitude, but the Congress should be overall pretty thrilled with what's happening in Tamil Nadu, but not happy with what's happening in the rest of the country.